your rent is to be paid out of the trust for 1 year.
That's all?
Well, the bulk of the estate is divided now into thirds.
Me, Yasmin, and Tariq.
Well, as a matter of fact, Yasmin, Tariq, and Reyna. Reyna's share actually defaults to Tariq, de facto creating a two-thirds, one-third split in favor of Tariq. He gets the property, the shares in the nightclubs, including Truth, and the watch collection. You do not inherit. Your rent is to be paid out of the trust for 1 year.
That's all?
Well, the bulk of the estate is divided now into thirds.
Me, Yasmin, and Tariq.
Well, as a matter of fact, Yasmin, Tariq, and Reyna. Reyna's share actually defaults to Tariq, de facto creating a two-thirds, one-third split in favor of Tariq. He gets the property, the shares in the nightclubs, including Truth, and the watch collection. You do not inherit. I'm sorry, Miss Green. James designed it this way. Unfortunately, you do not have access to the life insurance, the stocks, or the bonds. The entire portfolio goes to your children.
Ma, don't worry about it, okay? I'll take care of you.
Actually, Tariq, just to note, you don't inherit right away. All of your money is held in trust until you complete a 4-year degree from a university.
What?
With at least a 3.5 GPA. After that, the floodgates open. But until you graduate under those conditions, you get that. Yeah, you don't get a cent.